New this morning on your Wednesday, a local school district in the middle of a cheating investigation has pulled a tax issue off the ballot.
Voters in the Laughlin district were supposed to go to the polls next week. News 5's Andrew Setter is joining us live now with details on a special meeting they'll be holding tonight. Andrew?
Todd, people in the Laughlin School District were already voting early on the school levy that was on the ballot for next week. Now, tonight, there's a special meeting here at Laughlin High School as parents look for answers about what comes next in this school district. In a written statement, the school board president says the district needs to regain the trust and confidence of Laughlin families before asking for hard-earned tax dollars. Laughlin has been accused by the State Department of Education of scrubbing their test scores, dropping low-performing students in order to boost the district's ratings on the state report card. The scrubbing worked. It brought the district up to an effective rating. But the cheating scandal, the third in the state of Ohio, has now set off a statewide investigation. It's led to the cancellation of Laughlin's levy, and it's left parents in this school district with a lot of big questions. We will have to wait to see if Laughlin School Board actually answers any questions or has anything to say publicly at their special meeting that happens tonight. It's at 7 o'clock here at Laughlin High School. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, News 5.